Congratulations on your win today. How about it, Scott? their applause for you are just as warm the second time around. You beat Joao Souza today, dropped the first set, and then turned it around. How'd you do that?
Yeah, it was a great match. I knew going into it, it's going to be very tough. You know, obviously, I had great support today, which really
helped. You're sucking up now.
I'm going to have to pay every one of them after this. No, but it was a fantastic match. I was struggling a little bit at the beginning, getting my rhythm. Obviously, coming here pretty late, making the semis of doubles last week, so late arrival. Didn't have much time to practice on these courts, but I did a good job of just fighting and gutting it out today.
Well, you mentioned that conditions were a little bit tough. It was warmer today as well, a little bit more humid. In a match like this one, how do you work your way through? What do you do to make adjustments to play better?
Honestly, I think the first thing I try to key in is in my serve. You know, if my serve is going, then everything around my game comes a lot easier. If I'm missing a lot of first serves, then I have to work a lot more from the back, and then things kind of fall apart. So I try to really get my percentage up after the first set. I think I only had 40%, and after that, I was just started grooving a little bit. Started really trying to put pressure on his service games, make him really earn the points, and. You know, I came up with some big shots in the break point, so it was great.
So, Dennis, Canada, man. Yeah. It's going crazy, right? I mean,
it's been wild.
Who would have ever thought that Milos Raonic would be like the fourth guy we talk about in Canadian tennis? So you and Bianca and Felix right now, are you motivating each other? Are you inspiring each other? How does that work between all you young guys?
Yeah, definitely. It's been crazy to see Bianca rising the last couple months, especially. I mean, winning Indian Wells, then not playing for like 3 months, and then winning the next tournament, you know, which is at home for her in Toronto. It's pretty crazy to kind of just witness that, and especially because I know her. You know, I knew her growing up, and she's a great person. So I was cheering her on all week, and the same with Felix. You know, he's had an unbelievable season. We're also very close. I know a lot of people know that already now, but we grew up together, and we're super tight. So it's great to kind of have that motivation as well. You know, you see them doing well, and you also want to kind of compete with them and do just as well.
Well, Prime Minister Trudeau tweeted about Bianca's win in Canada last week. We know he's going to be doing the same about you
Hopefully.
Very soon.
Hopefully.
Congrats on your win today.
Gotta win a Masters. Well,